Jewish community leaders in Germany say they want to see integration classes for migrants that focus on anti-Semitism, saying that this could help stem a rise in anti-Semitic incidents in the country.
Many of these people have been shaped by regimes in which anti-Semitism is essential and the Jewish state is denied the right to live. To prevent the worst scenario, we need to tailor the integration courses to these people much more, preferably by country of origin.
The official statistics back up a rise in anti-Semitic crime in Germany. Just over 400 were reported in the first half of 2018. That's up 10% on the same period last year. The vast majority of these were committed by neo-Nazi and far-right groups. But the leadership of Germany's foremost Jewish organization paints a bleak picture of the future, saying he sees more problems coming from migrants. One of the most shocking cases of 2018 was caught on camera. Showing a 19-year-old Syrian migrant abusing two men from Berlin for wearing the kippah, going as far as to attack the men with his belt. Jewish leaders have cautioned against wearing the traditional skullcap so as not to draw attention in Berlin. We've seen reports of Jewish children becoming the target of anti-Semitic bullying in school. And this summer, 10 people were arrested after a brawl in a Berlin park, which started after one group of people from Syria snatched away a Star of David necklace worn by a Jewish man, also from the same country. Over 1 million refugees and migrants have entered the country since 2015. And as Chancellor Merkel points out, some have contributed to the problem.
We have a new phenomenon, as we have many refugees, among whom there are, for example, people of Arab origin who bring another form of anti-Semitism into the country. Unfortunately, anti-Semitism existed before that.
I met with Berlin Rabbi Yehuda Teitel and asked him how bad the situation is and if he agrees with extra integration classes for migrants focusing on anti-Semitism.
The problem with anti-Semitism in Germany today is unfortunately growing. There is much worry about the developments in Germany, especially due to the fact that many refugees have come from countries which they were breastfed with hate towards Israel and towards Jewish people. Of course, we welcome everybody, but at the same time, being a refugee doesn't only have merits, it also has obligations. It's not something that only affects the Jewish people. This affects all people that honor and respect democracy and want to live in a society which respects all people. So we have to understand that this is a very serious top agenda issue also for the leaders of the German government, and we strongly encourage them to take it in that manner.
This week sees the 80th anniversary of Kristallnacht, or the Night of the Broken Glass, when Jewish homes, businesses and places of worship were set ablaze by Nazis with the nascent support of Adolf Hitler's government. And while the situation in today's Germany is thankfully a long way from that of the 1930s, that period of history continues to cast a long shadow. Peter Oliver, RT Berlin.